What time do you have?
1:55.
I've got a 2:15 meeting with our biggest client.
You didn't eat.
Bye.
Bye.
Good luck.
Bye, Linda.
Tell you what I love.
Okay. She looks terrific.
She never eats.
I wonder where she got that cute outfit.
Well, there she is. Ask her.
Oh. Where did you get that?
What did she say?
Kmart.
No.
Definitely. She said Kmart.
They don't have clothes like that. Do they?
Some automakers would have you believe that total isolation from the road is the ultimate luxury. But the Acura Legend was designed for a very different type of driver. One who believes that if a luxury car completely isolates you from the driving experience, it isn't really a driving experience.
I always have some commotion going on in my house. My boys at dinner time are acting crazy. They're running around the house, and I cannot afford to be chained to the stove. So we use this now, golden saute. I can leave it on the stove. I can walk away from it, and golden saute is still going to be perfect. Lipton has already sauteed the rice and vermicelli. Because it's already golden, the taste is always wonderful. Whoever invented this must have had kids.
From Hollywood Pictures.
Guess we have new neighbors, eh?
Richard Parker.
Oh, hey, Annie Otis.
Sorry I'm late.
I'm Catherine, but everybody calls me Kay.
I would like to propose a toast to neighbors and friends.
How long have you been married?
14 years.
Have you been faithful all those years?
You want to make love to my wife, but you're afraid you'll get caught.
You are insane, Eddie.
This is how you die. These little things you deny yourself.
And the murder weapon had no prints on it.
You have to help me understand this, Richard. Please, help me.
I didn't kill her. I'm telling you, it's a lie.
Sniper.
Who is Eddie?
Come on, Richard.
Where'd he come from?
Come to Papa.
Consenting adults.
What a setup.
Rated R. Starts Friday, October 16th at a theater near you. Tuesday, a Dateline expose. During the day, she was just an ordinary secretary. At night, she was a spy for the U.S. government.
And no one knew about it.
Go undercover and see how she was able to bring down a Japanese spy ring.
All I know is that that's one less person that's going to sell us out.
A real life spy thriller, Dateline NBC, Tuesday.
Wednesday, Seinfeld meets a woman who can give him what he wants.
I'll pluck all your body hairs out with my teeth.
On Seinfeld. Then, is Paul's ex-lover out to win him back?
I'm like a source of pain for her.
So you don't think of Paul as the one that got away?
Oh, hardly.
All new, Mad About You after Seinfeld, NBC Wednesday.
Cherokee, the world's only 4x4 with a standard driver's side airbag.
Time for cage!
Kids!
Robbie, go see the clowns.
Not a clown, it's Aunt Betty.
Cute. I love what you're wearing.
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah, it's cute. Where'd you get it?
Kmart.
Oh, come on.
If I told you what I paid, you'd scream.
I'm out of tricks. Where's the cake?
Oh, okay, okay.
Are you ready to wish Julie a happy birthday?
Or are you going to tell me?
What? The clothes.
Kmart.
Fine. Don't tell me.
Oh, a cracker's not a snack without cheddar on its back.
That's a cheese snack fact.
It's a fact. Cheese makes great snacks. So visit the cheese snack shop at your store.
Nachos aren't a snack without Monterey Jack.
That's a cheese snack fact.
Ace is a place for helpful hardware folks and Best Buys like these.
This Ace 24-inch poly lawn rake is only $3.99. And the 25-foot Ace tape rule is just $6.88.
Ace Best Buy.
Another reason Ace is the place.
For you.
No little cinnamon gum freshens breath longer than Big Red.
So kiss a little longer, hug a little longer, stay close a little longer, longer with Big Red. That Big Red freshness lasts right through it. Your fresh breath goes on and on. While you chew and say goodbye.
Jackie Collins' Lady Boss will return following these messages.
Remember Ashley's first kiss. Remember Will's first car. Monday.
Say hello to Daddy.
Meet Carlton's first baby. It's a whole new Fresh Prince. Then.
You're under arrest.
You stole that stuff so that you could buy jeans?
Let me ask you a really dumb question.
Why didn't you just steal the jeans?
Prince Blossom Hour, NBC Monday.
Good evening, I'm Dean Phillips in your news tonight. The presidential candidates holding their first face-to-face debate. Top issues, the economy, AIDS, and foreign policy, plus a personal attack on Bill Clinton. Meanwhile, they're putting in long hours at Georgia Tech getting ready for the vice presidential debate to be held there Tuesday. And the new Fernback Museum getting rave reviews, yes, but not from the neighbors. Find out why. Plus, the bad news Braves and the forecast tonight at 11.
This is Erwin Lowenstein, president of Rhodes, reviewing plans for their giant Columbus Day half-off sale.
Whose idea was it to take half off all these items?
Bob's.
Nice work, Bob.
Why can you save 50% on hundreds of bestsellers during Rhodes' Columbus Day half-off sale?
Because Erwin says so.
They're here! The pick of the season. Sweaters to the max. Right now, these eye-catching women's sweaters are only $29.99. You pay much, much more in department stores. Exciting styles in luxurious silk angora, rainy cotton, and chenille. Better hurry!
Prices that mean you can afford to relax. Shopping's more fun at TJ Maxx.
The fabulous sweater super buy. Don't miss it.
The Georgia National Fair, October 9th through 17th in Perry. It's the best of Georgia with entertainment, rides, fireworks, and concerts. For more information, call 912-987-2774.
Braves fans cheering for a pennant. The story at 11.
I live with my time. Progress, performance. Now, I've discovered a moisturizer that goes beyond ordinary beauty fluids. New Plenitude Hydra Renewal Continuous Moisturizing Cream from L'Oreal.
Hydra Renewal is so creamy light, it absorbs instantly. Surging moisture beyond ordinary beauty fluids. It generates continuous hydration for 12 hours, locking into skin all day.
New Plenitude Hydra Renewal from L'Oreal. To reduce the signs of aging.
For those of you who have a certain image of minivans, Nissan introduces the Quest. It has a V6 engine, so it's more powerful, and front-wheel drive, so it's more nimble and agile than you'd expect a minivan to be. After all, just because you have kids doesn't mean you have to drive a bus. The new 7-passenger Nissan Quest. It's time to expect more from a minivan.
To honor the man who helped prove the world was round, JCPenney brings you the Columbus Day Sale with incredible savings all around the store. You'll save on clothes to wear around the office, around the town, and jackets to wear when you're just playing around. You'll save on jewelry to wear around your neck and around your wrist. You'll even save big on things you need around the home. Hurry to the JCPenney Columbus Day Sale.
JCPenney!
It won't be around for long.
You probably think you know all you need to know about Anacin. Well, you don't know everything. Anacin is such a strong pain reliever, headache sufferers find Anacin more effective against stubborn headaches than regular strength aspirin. So if you get the kind of headaches that affect your work, the kind that put you in a bad mood, the kind that keep you from enjoying yourself, rediscover Anacin for stubborn headache pain.
Do you have any butcher's blend?
No.
Butcher's burger?
No.
You sure you're a butcher?
Yeah.
Don't bother the butcher. What you want is in the dog food aisle.
Oh.
See?
Oh, so it is.
For a meaty taste and variety of flavors, try new Butcher's Blend brand dog food or new Butcher's Burger brand made with real beef. But please, don't bother the butcher. Nice doggy.
Next Sunday, Danielle Steele's number one bestseller, Jules. A sweeping epic spanning four decades of war, wealth, betrayal, and revenge.
If you try anything, I'll hunt you down.
Danielle Steele's greatest heroine ever, abused by a husband. Left alone through a war, she fought to keep her family together.
What he's done is unforgivable!
As she built an empire, Danielle Steele's Jules, next Sunday on NBC.
Ladies and gentlemen of the jury,
there's so many changes around here. I'm concerned about morale.
Oh, my papa.
I was on my way to get married.
Here comes the bride.
Close the trap!
I know what it's like to be shot. I know what it's like to be dead.
Words can only begin to describe the season premiere of L.A. Law. You'll have to do the rest.
What if he doesn't live?
The season premiere of L.A. Law, 1 week from Thursday on NBC.
When NutraSweet first came out, it allowed people to eat better and still enjoy a lot of their favorite foods. Before long, it was in everything we could think of, from soda to gum to yogurt. Now, 10 years later, we realize there's one place we may have overlooked. Introducing NutraSweet Spoonful. It tastes like sugar, and it spoons like sugar. So why use sugar?
Drop by your Dodge dealer and you can pick up $500 cash back on any new Dodge Dakota in stock. Dakota Club Cabs are also available with a 4-speed automatic and air conditioning at no extra charge. And even all dressed up Dakota Sports now drop under 10 grand. It's the National Dodge Truck Sale. Now arriving at a Dodge dealer near you.
They're tiny portraits of a people. They sing of our heroes and celebrate our homeland. There are as many reasons to love stamps as there are people who love them. These are stamps worth saving. Ask for the wild animal stamps at your post office now.
With the Fisher-Price Magic Money Machine, you'll get quick deposits and speedy withdrawals. Maybe that's why our customers laugh all the way to the bank.
Introducing the Goodyear Buy 3, Get the 4th Tire Free Sale. Buy 3 Goodyear All-Season Radials, and you'll get the 4th tire free. Come on in before they all disappear.
Coming up next on 11 Live News Tonight, for you, a bad night for the Braves. We'll find out how the fans are taking it. The presidential candidates pull off the gloves in their first national debate. And Atlanta gets ready to host the vice presidential debate at Georgia Tech. Those stories, the Falcons, the forecast, more next.
Tomorrow, the stakes get higher.
Your studio owes me $1 million.
The scandals get bigger.
We're all over the front of one of the tabloids. How do you think I'd handle it if I caught you in bed with another woman?
And powers collide.
He's threatening your wife.
Make it look like an accident.
The system just changed.
In the explosive conclusion of Jackie Collins' Lady Boss on NBC tomorrow.
They're fast, funny, and unforgettable. They're TV pitchmen. And whether you like their style or not, they're making big bucks. Bob Sekola introduces you to the people behind the pitch. Monday at 6 and 11 on 11 Alive News.
For Tuesday morning, and then join us for an interview. Also this week, Robert De Niro will be here to talk about his new movie, Night and the City. And Joe Pesci and Barbara Hershey, starring in Public Eye, will be our guests as well. So hope you join us all this week on Today.
It's an all-new Mad About You, NBC Wednesday.
Did you know that Bank South has more automatic cash machines than any other Georgia bank?
Guess that makes them automatically more convenient.
You probably switched to Bank South because it's the only bank that lets you choose neighborhood branches or offices in Kroger.
No.
Because Kroger offices are open until 8 p.m. 7 days a week?
Nope.
Why then?
Kathleen,
Hi, Mr. Wallet.
If all that's changed at your bank is the name, it's time you change to this name, Bank South.
That's what I like about the South.
Say you want to experience new and different things. Why, right here in our fair city, you can see dinosaurs. And Georgia's only IMAX theater. Get your hands into a hands-on lab. Or take the kids on an adventure through a fantasy forest. Learn about rock groups from way, way back. And see it all around the Great Hall of the largest museum of its kind south of the Smithsonian. Find out about this and a lot more at Fernbank, the new Fernbank Museum.
Shake that body. Baby, let me show you how to.
Revlon New Complexion Makeup, Cindy's Makeup.
Go one-on-one with me in my new Shape Your Body workout video. Tough, so you'll see results. Fun, so you'll stay with it.
Get a $5 rebate and $10 in Revlon coupons with purchase of video and any two Revlon products.
From WXIA-TV, 11 Alive, voted best news organization by Georgia's Associated Press, this is 11 Alive News Weekend Edition.
The night that could send the Braves into the World Series. Could. High fives and cheers in Three Rivers Stadium last night as the Braves took a 3-1 lead in the series against the Pirates. Braves fans tonight look for another win to win the battle and take the National League crown. But things are certainly not going Atlanta's way on this night. Fred Khalil is at Three Rivers Stadium tonight. The Pirates pounded Mr. Avery early and often, Fred.
Yes, one-third of an inning. That's all Steve Avery lasted. It is 6-0 now in the seventh inning. The Braves losing to the Pirates. Bob Walk has been on fire. Had a one-hitter through six. You know, Terry Pendleton, we talk about players in slumps. TP, 0 for his last 12, so he is in somewhat of a slump. But right now it is 6-0. The Pirates on top of the Braves. You know, this has been a heated rivalry on the field with this being the second year in a row that these two teams have played for the National League pennant. But Jerry Karnes reports tonight it's also getting heated off the field as well.
There's been plenty of this here in Pittsburgh. Good-natured jabs, tomahawk, and hook battles, all for the benefit of the camera. But apparently there have also been times when it has gone beyond good-natured fun, when Braves fans have become targets.
Yeah, I mean, they just try and take everything from you, grab your hats, everything.
People were throwing food at them, talking obscenities.
There was a fight about two rows over from where we were.
You don't see this in Atlanta.
Dozens of fans have complained about abuse from hostile Pirate supporters. Some are scared to walk near the stadium with any tip-off that they're rooting for Atlanta.
And listen to this one. A few people told us that every night after every game, the same two Pirate fans walk along this bridge, stop about right here, and urinate on the Braves fans down below.
They are experiences these people won't forget, especially if they're faced with the opportunity to come back here. And some Braves fans say that's a shame.